He told her the city was killing him. Everyone was stacked in rows. She was 35 years old, and he was the first man she ever fell in with, the first man she'd ever lived with. Friends told her it was a mistake, but she quit her job and used the money she'd saved. They packed up the car and drove to the desert and knew you stayed home. She got a job in a bank, and he got drunk one night. Said the desert.